And the People's Democratic Party, PDP, they don't suspend all activities with the border on top of Congress, rallies and other large gather of members for the party across the Federation. The party inside statement where they issued by their national publicity Seke Kola Olobodinyo on Monday inside Abuja Yam say they decide the day sequel to the earlier decide and for the party to take a shutdown activities for their secretariat and offices across Wiobodo. Olobodinyo Yam say they decide it don't become imperative in respect of the need for continuous social distancing and other health safety measures against the spread for COVID-19 inside Wiobodo.